Welcome back to another episode of Rimworld Alpha 17. Just because I like base building and I don't want to die horribly, I'm going to change the storyteller slightly to change it to base builder mode instead of some challenge. Just to reduce the threats a little bit while I actually research and unlock all this crazy tech tree stuff. I'm pretty sure I'm not doing it optimally. And I have a bad feeling that pretty soon, if I leave it untouched, I'm gonna get fairly murdered. Like, I very likely should be researching gunpowder and trying to if you accept, you have to fight off the pirates. Skilled labor hauling, iron-willed fast walker. For safety. Alright, here's another battle. Which I'm sure I'm gonna get murdered for. Everybody wake up. Let's go fight off these dumb pirates. Stop hitting minor. Just like no clothes on. Looks like I got him. Strip him. Okay, let's turn off this mode. Let's haul these bodies away. Alright, let's do what I said and research gunpowder. See if we can get some guns going on. Because if I find the game easy, I'll ramp up the storyteller. Since right now it's kind of getting close to the edge. And I'd rather not get a wipe because I play poorly. Expand my storage here. Looks like I'm out of trees, which isn't good. I'm just gonna cancel the floor. I shouldn't be out of trees. I don't know what's going on. Let's see. It's not like it takes that many trees to do this. It's weird. Maybe I haven't hauled them. Not sure. Oh, the terrain is already wooden, I see. That's why it's not doing it. Architect, zone, stockpile. For a trade with this dude, see if there's anything interesting there. He totally didn't bring anything. He's got some medicine. Let's see, does he want anything? I'll give him a couple bows. Easily remake bows. That's fine. Let's see, bow. Oops, do until you have. We'll try to make 30. Inequality. Try to do normal to legendary. Let's see how my crafting skills look in crafting. Social, animals, medicine, cooking, construction, crafting. Yeah, only farmers good at it. Let's go 5 in it. We'll mark them as probably 2. want food. Let's give him some orders to harvest. Is there anything left to harvest out here? I also need hydroponics. Let's see, where is that? Where's that in the grand scheme of things? There's advanced hydroponics. Sunlights. Heater to grow crops. I guess I already do have some hydroponics, I remember. Inside here. I wonder. There were some sunlights. So I can do lights now. I should mix that to. Do some wind turbines. Don't know why I'm not maintaining this. Let's see, do I have to claim it? Guys all have disease now, huh? Cargo pods. Oh, it's kind of foody. No, stupid deers. Oh, urgently. Don't eat my olives. Construction. Who's actually good at construction? Average relative skills. Starvation, huh? Hunt some animals, I guess. Lacks ranged weapon. I think I sold all of her there. Why don't you wake up, doctor? Get a bow. Go back to bed. Yeah, well, I'm working on it. How about you butcher this thing? Instead of just give it to him raw. Ridiculous. Who else can cook? Can anyone cook? It's got fuel. Need materials. my guys are gonna explode pretty soon. I got no food. Well, dumb animals are eating it first. Extreme break risk. Starvation. We're dying because we have no food, because all our food went away in the winter. Hyperthermia. These ridiculous dogs eat this meat. No. Maybe I just delete that bill altogether. Suspended. Yeah, let's go. That's better. least I got a little food now. I don't know why they're not building this thing. Should move our zones, meat stockpile here. This is a bad meat stockpile spot. This is a vegetable stockpile. Should move there. Animals. Stockpile. Let's see, how do we control the animal area? Area. Got way too many dogs. It's getting kind of nuts. Expand load our areas, animal areas. Guess they can go feed themselves, otherwise they're gonna starve to death. At least I'm starving to death. Prowler has a ranged weapon. Need food. It's just one dude. Nice, a bunch of leather. Tattered apparel. Sure, how you tell them. Just to wear something better. Here's the manage outfits. Happy nudity. There we go. Need batteries. I haven't researched batteries yet. Still working on, I think. Gunpowder. to see where the where you actually can build. Weapons. Stove. Make a parka. Spring, we made it to spring, sweet. Mine this steel here. I definitely need some more steel. Build one of these rock quarries somewhere. platform. A platform worker require workers hall resource 2. Queries can be linked to only one or two platforms. Let's go hunt these guys for some more food. We got batteries. Let's do some air conditioning so we can make a refrigerator. Let's get everybody planted if we can. Let's grow. Let's grow some trees. Here. Let's grow some oak trees there. Lower mining. Where are all these dudes? Just gonna turn off these fires so I don't eat all my wood. I don't care about that. low on food again. And it'll probably be a bit before I can actually harvest these things. Is there anything on the map I can harvest? Doesn't look like it. Not too much, anyway. Steel. Guess we should hunt these dudes. Gazelles. Otherwise, we're probably gonna starve to death. What kind of weapon does he have? Some kind of spear. Not a good stepson. I'm gonna try to enclose this in a room so it's not working in the cold. Kind of like making a mine shaft. Craziness is you bring components for 28. I give him my uranium, don't need that. Give his components instead. Plastisteel. I can sell him my dog. Stuff that's expensive. Sure. Power needed. This is actually hooked up. It's kind of hard to tell. Power needed. I guess it's built. Watts. So this isn't gonna work. I'll just deconstruct it. Needs a ton of watts. What I can build instead is lamps. Flush. Let's haul that quickly. Because that looks like cobra meat, snake meat. Looks like everything's planted. Structure wall. Let's see, roofed it in. That's good. So now I can do kind of another structure here with a door. Put a vent there. Put a heater in these rooms. I can put a lamp in there. Food again. Sleeping, just getting shot at with arrows. These chunks. Gives me some components. rainbow petals. Weird. Leather. 77 components. Pretty good on that. Mine. Okay, well, I think we made pretty good progress in this episode. Survived the winter. Got back up and running. See you next time.